In addition to credit and debit payments, ACH is another payment option you can offer your customers. With ACH Payments, your patient's funds get transferred from their bank account directly into yours and are much cheaper than other payment methods. To accept ACH Payments, you'll first have to enter your patient's bank account information. From your dashboard, click on the Patients tab on the top navigation. Then select the patient whose information you would like to update. Click on the money sign in the left-hand toolbar. That's the billing page for this particular patient. Next, click on the plus sign next to the bank account section and enter your patient's account holder name, routing number, and account number. Just like debit and credit payments, you also have the option to select auto charge payments so your patients can pay automatically. Once you're satisfied with the information, click Add Bank Account. You'll then receive a confirmation message that your patient has been added successfully, and your patient will receive an email with information to finish the verification process. Until the account is verified, you won't be able to charge patients. Once the account is verified, you can request ACH payments just like you'd request debit or credit payments. Because the new payments will come from your patient's bank account and not their credit card, it can take up to 7 business days for you to see these funds in your account. One last thing, if you have entered both credit card and ACH payment details for your patient, and both are set to auto charge, we will always try to make ACH payments first. That's it. If you have any other questions regarding ACH payments, please don't hesitate to get in touch at support@atlas.md.